So folks, it's 4 a.m. or 4:27 to be exact. The smoker is on, using the electric today. Running it up to around 225, 230. Getting ready for the brisket. Just quietly go inside and have a look at the little chunk of meat. Nikki is already licking her chops, waiting for this feast. But hey, it starts now. I have the wood chips. These are finely chopped. This is maple and bourbon. Soaking in water so they smoke slower. And then, here we go. This is the 10 pounder. It's pre-cooked. Well, not pre-cooked, sorry. This has been sitting in rub and mustard since around about 10 o'clock yesterday morning, maybe a bit earlier than that. So it's been in for a good 10, 14 hours in the fridge. Now I've been out for about half an hour, slowly warming. And this baby is about to go into the smoker. So I'll keep you guys updated. Here we go.